the United States is publicly propagating a policy intended to damage as severely as possible Iran's economy and Iranians' nationals and companies.